shit!
Time to move.
I don't have enough space for that. It should still turn. If the water's supposed to pass through here, so can I. Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism. This rosary has 6 decades instead of the usual 5. A very ornate example of the Brigantine version. There appears to be an engraving. Andreas Lopez. Need to rotate it myself. There we go. Undated. Strange warriors pursued us through the caverns. We moved quickly, too quickly for an accurate description. Most of the soldiers fell in battle. They were valiant, but outmatched and outnumbered. Eventually, Lopez, I, and a single surviving soldier reached a magnificent temple. I cannot imagine how the people managed to build such a structure so deep underground. A massive door blocked our progress. Lopez, his voice frantic and breaking, ordered Perez, the last remaining conquistador, to stand guard while we worked on the mechanism. The door began to roll open. Our celebration of success was drastically cut short by the dying screams of Perez. The sound haunts me still. Have to find a way across. To find a way across. First of December, 1603. A strange noise woke me in the middle of the night. I found Lopez still staring at the fire, though now it was nothing but coals. I asked him if he'd heard the noise as well, but all he did was grunt. I wrapped a blanket about his shoulders and built up the fire again. Then I sat and listened. Far off shrieks and hisses, likely distorted by the twists of the caverns. But underneath all those sounds, I heard a faint thrum. I've heard something like that before, but rarely, and only when in the deepest of prayers. It sounded like the voice of God. What's behind that door? Could be here. Ishel and Shackshell are protecting the box. all full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Yeah.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. All right. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. To get the water flowing to the wheel. was done. Where are they all coming from? Two doors, of course, but this must be the last one.
Thank you.
get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. Thank you. have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Thank you. have to get the water flowing to the wheel. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashiel, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to Earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. Eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Inaratu's arm. But where's the box? Oh no, a foreshock. destroyed it. Finally, I made it. Impossible. I can't carry any more. can use these to climb out of here.
Yeah.
I'll have to jump. There's no other way.
Thank you.
Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron in the eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them.
A little advice. Stay out of the wilderness, friend. Something dangerous prowls out there. This is as near as I ever go. And even then, I make sure not to keep my back to the jungle for too long at a time.
Have you met Paimo, Ishiki? The fool. Thinks the gods punished him. Lazy bastard.
Come to plunder, outsider. Great warriors have failed the challenges. The hidden places offer rich rewards, if you survive.
What are you talking about?
A rite of passage. A test to separate the corn from the stalk. A trial that all cultist warriors must face. Nothing for the likes of you.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then find the path of battle. See if you and your arrogance can survive it.
Father, father, come quick! It's the Ishiki!
What do you want? We don't have time for Unuratu's rebellion right now.
Are you Kabil? Uchu sent me for the king's...
The king's horn? The call to the future? Look at the good that future's done for my present. Just go.
The cult found out my dad was making the horn. They poisoned our crops as punishment. Mom got sick. My brother Kuali went to the market to get herbs, but... He hasn't returned.
That's terrible. Let me see if I can find your brother and get the herbs you need.
Thank you.
hear about Granny?
No. What happened? Avlad was promising that Koko comes
here. I make my way all the way over to him, and he tells me we can't barter. Said I had nothing he wanted. Imagine that. Surrounded by garbage and entrails, and he thinks he can talk to me like that? Well, he just lost a customer. I'll never visit his stall again. All my business will be conducted at the market from now on.
Excuse me.
Ah, Ishiki. How can I help you?
I'm looking for Kuwali, the son of Kabil.
That poor boy. Chimali, one of Kukulkan's thugs, is holding him in a cell up at the market, waiting for the Ahau to come to punish him.
Thank you.
Be well, Ishiki.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Amaru returned for his brother's funeral, inconsolable during the burial and immovable after. The next day, however, he cut swiftly through the city. He unmasked the cult's leader, exposing them as outsiders. It is time for the people of Paititi to take control of their city, he said, holding a decapitated head in one hand and the bloody knife in the other. No longer will we bow to outsiders.
Do you know what's missing in this city? Love. It used to drift on the air, like the scent of hibiscus. That scent went away when Unuratu's husband, Sairi, died. Theirs was an infectious love. Everywhere they went, they were locked in hand. They would shop the markets together on sunny days like today, and I could swear the stalls would brighten just a bit as they passed. I had never seen two people more in love. I hope that once all of this fighting is over, that the scent of hibiscus will return.
Little thieves should be punished.
Hello there.
The Ishiki. Wonderful. More attention we don't need. What do you want?
I'm trying to help Kuwali.
The thief. You're too late. He's been sentenced to death for stealing.
Seems harsh for petty theft.
You can judge when he steals from you, outsider.
Well, thank you for the information.
Whatever.
Hello, Ishiki. My shop is closed. There was an incident.
I'm trying to help Kuwali.
Oh, poor Kuwali. He was here. He stole some herbs for his mother. I wish he would have asked. I would have
helped. What happened?
The guard was right there. He saw it all. Even if I had said something, there was no way to deny it. Now they will make an example of him.
Thank you.
Come on, get it! Oh, you missed! So close! Try again, we almost had it. Your father's going to so be mad.
A herb thief. He must be very dangerous.
Today it's theft, and tomorrow it's murder.
That's quite a leap, don't you think?
You really want to know what I think? I think we should round up all these little rats and drown them. Every one of them, especially Yumil. His father may be a serpent guard, but he is not.
Hello there.
Hey, you're Ishiki, from the outside, right?
Yes, it's nice to meet you.
Well, me, I'm Yamil.
What sort of game are you boys playing?
It's not a game. My father is a serpent guard, a priest. I took his ceremonial knife to show my friends, and Chimali the guard saw. Chimali knows what father would do if he found out I took the knife, so he threw it up there. Now it's stuck.
Oh, let me see what I can do.
Wow, really? Thank you. Thank you, Ishiki.
You're welcome.
Hey, wait a minute. The grown-ups around here always chase us away. But you helped. What do you want?
Shh, I'll do the talking. So what do you want, Ishiki? I mean, is there something we can do to pay you back?
I'm trying to help Kuali.
You're too late. He's been sentenced to death. We can't do anything.
And Chimali the guard hates you.
Would Chimali chase you if you provoked him?
Why?
Because if he's not at his post, I can get to Kuali.
Yeah, I like it. Oh, you can tell Kuali to meet us at the cave. He'll know where it is. It'll be safe for him there.
I will.
Let's go. Asto, Raimi, with me. Samin, watch our backs. Then run to the cave. Stand back, Ishiki. We'll give you an opening. Chimali, you coward! You'll end your life as a slave. Come taste my blade.
Yeah, and taste llama patties too.
Run, run! Jay, what's your name?
Please, they were just herbs. I beg you, I'll work it off, I swear.
Your brother told me of your troubles.
Wait, who are you?
Someone who wants to help.
I never wanted any of these to happen. I was only trying to help my mother get well.
Where are the herbs? Give them to me. I will heal your mother. Go, your friends are waiting for you at the cave.
Thank you. Here are the herbs. I'll run as fast as I can.
Why?
Cucuchil llama al mar. Mamá lo vi.
Do you know what's missing in this city? Love. It used to drift on the air, like the scent of hibiscus.
Pitet Janchaki!
You must never go into the wilderness, do you understand? Because if you do, the Nama will send you all in one bite.
Ah, Malo!
Have you met Paimo, Ishiki? The fool thinks the gods punished him. Lazy bastard. I thought I told you to go.
Kuali is safe, and I have the herbs your wife needs.
Really? And did you come to cure her, or to barter for the king's horn?
Here. This will help you.
Bless you, Ishiki.
Kabil, quit being an ass. Give her the horn.
Here. With respect to the future king. Thank you for all you've done.
Thank you.
The pilgrimage came to a fork of two rivers and decided to settle. They erected two pyramids and began their new lives as protectors of the box.
We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
Ma, my wooey mishbali chinkles.
Mesoamerican people used this stone as a tool for processing grain and seeds.
Thank you.
This Spanish document relates one of the many stories of El Dorado, the Golden One. When the first Spanish exploration ships returned home with their holds full of gold, the news spread like wildfire, and the stories got more extravagant with each retelling. Rumors of the Golden City gave birth to countless expeditions to the New World.
Schmecken Schulubis Chop?
Na?
Support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Edsley's scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Laura.
I'll get her out.
Thank you.
The cult of Kukul Khan has gone too far. The time to strike is now. They push and push, and all we do is take another step back. If Unaratu is unwilling to do anything, then we should move forward without her. Have more rebels been captured?
Ishiki, maybe you can help. I sent 5 men to steal the cult of Kukul Khan's weapons for the rebellion, but the mission failed. In former times, I would have led them myself, but now I can't fight. I can't even run, or else I start to cough up blood. But I'm still a good planner, or I was until today. My comrades were caught and strung on posts throughout the lower village as a warning. They're going to hang there until they die.
You said I might be able to help.
Yes. With your serpent guard attire, you can untie all 4 of them and no one will suspect you.
4? You said there were 5 men on the mission.
There were. Kolki was leading them, but he wasn't captured along with the others. Nobody's seen him. He's probably been killed.
I'll see what I can do. I should have done something. Now Unaratu is captured.
You did all you could.
Tenin wesi konghelu beita limbal te tikone. Sok walak lik esi baesh. Ishi kunghei kon lebeho. Isha ha unurato matushantal weyan katentin wetelobe. Kabeyakin shulsi kon kukulkan.
Last to leave and first to return. Jonah's stories of you are true.
The king's horn, as requested.
Did Kabil give you any trouble?
You were right about his wife. She definitely had a way with his heart.
Thank you for this, Lara.
Of course. Uchu, what did you mean, last to leave and first to return?
The men I have retrieving the other 2 items, they both left 3 days ago. Neither has returned.
Do you think something's happened to them?
It's Quente that concerns me the most. He's young, likes to take risks.
Jumps into the water before checking to see how deep it is. I know the type.
Jonah.
Jonah's right. That describes Quente perfectly. I never should have sent Quente to that damn place.
What place is that?
The old cistern. It's where the remains of Manco are kept hidden from the cult.
Who is Manco?
He was a farmer who led Sairi and Amaru's ancestors out of Cusco to safety centuries ago. He is known as the peasant savior. It's his amulet we need for the coronation.
Why was Manco hidden away?
Manco's followers were known as the Order of the Peasant Savior. This rebellion was born from it. When the cult of Kukul Khan first took power, they tried to wipe out the order. Manco was hidden away in a secret place and kept safe. But over time, as the order dwindled, the memory of that place has faded.
If you like, I could go look for Quente.
You've done a lot already. Bringing back the King's Horn was a big gesture of friendship.
I don't mind, really. Maybe Quente can show me the best cliffs to jump off.
Please don't encourage him. The entrance to the cistern is a cave above the White Tree. Follow the trail. It'll lead you to it.
6-point mace, cast from copper, with an embedded axe blade. A fearsome weapon. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
Bottom part is damaged.
How am I
I caught a fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the white tree.
Thank you.
I should have done something. Now Unuratu is captured. And the other rebels, they'll make an example of them.